Hi and welcome back to GSM-ABC. Today I'm going to show you how to lock your apps using secure folder on the phone Samsung Galaxy A34. First thing you need to do is go to settings, go to security and privacy, scroll down and then select secure folder. Click on continue and then click continue. Wait for the phone to create the secure folder. After it's done, choose your type of security protection. I will choose PIN. After you set your PIN, click on Next. And now you have the secure folder with the default apps. And now when you click on the plus, you can choose any app you want to add in. For example, if I want to add Subway Surfers, I want to add Coin Master and Facebook. Then click on Add, and now the apps are added. To make sure the apps are locked every time you exit the apps, click on the three dots. Go to settings, go to auto lock secure folder and choose each time I leave an app. Go to notification data and now you can enable the show content info and allow clipboard for more freedom with your apps. And if you want to access any apps and the secure folder, you need to enter the PIN. To have the locked apps on your home screen, just hold on to the app and click Add to Home Screen. Then click Add. And now you have your app locked. When you want to click on it, you need to enter the PIN. And now you can use your app. It works the same for Facebook. Click Add to Home, Add. And now if you want to access the Facebook app, you need to enter the PIN. Thank you all for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I will see you next time.